Hello everyone, this is a random video I just decided to make because I'm a crazy weirdo. Yes, that is from a YouTube on a song on YouTube. I can't talk today. Excuse me. Can I have your horse? Elsa Winter Hunter. Wait, she's my friend. Yeah. Hi. Really, Bill? Really? I'm gonna act like I'm doing a video. Well, I am, just not like I'm not typing, I think. Like for the video, just doing it so they think I'm doing a video and they're gonna be famous. Okay. What are we gonna do? Look at this trailer and spend our money. Run. She's gone. Goodbye. She took health. Oh my god. I wanna go. I can't even eat my hay. If I'm a horse, I can't eat my hay in the trailer. Why is there a pool there? That's my question. Oh my god, he ran to a fence. I love you so much, horse. You're very interesting. I'm gonna go in this person, whatever they're doing, and make a video. Can't see behind. Kiss my nighty. Oh my god, that's so creepy. I'm gonna say it again. Hey guys. Let's go. Okay, this is the trailer. I love it. I already did an update video, and of course I'm stuck. Oh, I love taking Ghost Pirate out because he's the one that gets stuck the most luckiest. Like, every time I try to like get like glitched into like a place like this where I am right now, he never fails. Oh my god, you're on a treadmill now. I'm gonna call for it up. Okay. Yes, I just got out of the reach of the trailer thingy majiggy. Okay. Hey, you all have the same horse. Okay. Different mane. Okay. That has changed. I can't. That, like, no, it's like the color, the roof thingy majiggy, the top. Hi. Sorry, I'm running through you. Yeah, my pet. I'm an emo today. Not my horse. It doesn't really fit in, but. Yeah, you can reject. Yes, in a few weeks or so, I'm probably doing a video on buying a new horse, so look out for that. But it's in a few weeks, so it's probably not gonna come for a few weeks. Like I said, I'm so dumb and stupid. That changed too, it's black now. It was like a different color before. I'm just running around because I'm a crazy weirdo and I keep saying that. Oh yeah, let's get on top of the roof. Let's try to get on top of the roof. Whoa! No, I fell through. Hi. Nice to meet you. I feel like they might put a horse there, but it's so small. Like, there's not supposed to be three horses there, but it's big. But the thing is, see that horse right there that he's riding? That horse was in over here. And then there's two ones like it that are black. And they were here too. Like, one was next to here. One was, like, right here, I think. And they're actually really pretty. I was gonna get them until, I want them now since this started updating. Like, I already have you. Like, it was right next to this one and that one. And this one's kind of cute, I guess. Okay. I have three Mustangs. Let's do a race. Because my horse is only level one. I got this horse like a week ago. Probably not a week ago, like 2 weeks ago. Yeah. Whatever. I hope you guys can hear me. Because I'm trying not to be loud. Like, really loud. So. I want to purposely fail. Sometimes when you try to fail, it doesn't work. But when you're not trying to fail, yes. I want to watch her. Okay. I turn this on because it has been. My random person. I'm just gone on my daily basis. Run. In a few months or so, like in the past, like in the future, I'm gonna be posting GoPro videos because I got a new GoPro and it's back. I have a sticker on the back of my laptop. I said GoPro. Wait. Yeah, and I'll be riding and learning how to jump. Yeah, I have jump. Yeah, that's it. But, yeah, okay. Next one. Oh, you're the horse that was over there. Yeah, that's one of the horses. There is also another one with more black than it. But the eyes are pretty because they're like blue. I love it. Yeah. I wanna follow you. I wanna be wild with you. I'm gonna be wild with you. Wait. Oh my God. I hope this worked. Where'd you go? No. I need to take my attack. To actually look like a wild horse. So if on someone else's screen, I would look. Okay. I'm a crazy weirdo. Yeah, that's the llama neck, just like the starters. But it's a lippy model. Whoa. So good at jumping and so stable. Because I'm so pro, I only need to click one button. Exactly like everyone else. I want to buy so many of the starter models now. I wish I picked a different starter, because my starter, like, the color is like a dun palomino mix or something. I don't know, like, what is that? I think it's like a buckskin, because it has like a really light dorsal stripe. Like, really light, like smudged almost. Smudge, whatever. Like, I don't know. I'm gonna put it right here. Because this, and this have the same model. And I haven't taken care of you. So, yeah. This video is so random. I don't know what it is. And I'm gonna get on. Anyways, water is the most important. And that's what I gave you. So, let's go. End the video with our third llama. I have three llamas. No, four, because I have two. No, isn't the halflinger the lippy mouse too? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have five llamas. See, look, it has a llama neck. When I first saw it, I was like, that's the English model. But no, it's actually no, this is not the lippy mouse. This is not the Lipidana model. It's like similar almost, but different. Oh my god, mute please. Like the trot, the slow canter slash lope is like the same. The jump is obviously the same. The fast canter, but the, like, it looks different because they have a short neck. I don't know. But, because the starter model, they have a longer neck, and the Lippy has a shorter neck, so it's different. I'm gonna put tack on because I don't want to be naked. Oh my god. Yeah, let's make a little bit. Okay. So, this was the video. It was really random. And, yeah. Bye. Wee. Like, subscribe, comment, and do all that fun stuff. Bye.